Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are playing Work of Legacies as a Kalteras. It's a very rare occasion for me to play this. Probably my worst faction, because I have no idea. It has like a very specific build order, right? Very, very specific build order. And I'm very unaware like how to play it properly, so... I'm gonna try, but I don't promise anything. Okay, I wanna improvise. I wanna do, like, something called Zuma Self Strategy. I feel like it's actually 7 workers on a gold mine for Kalteras, but I might be wrong about that. Let's check it out. So, Zuma Self Strategy is to get enough warriors and hero, right? And only then rush the tech. You need to tech up to get this base and elites and a gold mine. So the game before, I skipped a hero, I skipped everything, and I rushed just this thing. I feel like it's an incorrect way to play. It's a completely incorrect way to play. I'm gonna try instead to creep layout faster, if possible. Maybe it's wrong, maybe it's not, I don't know. Get now a control point. Let's train just a few more workers on lumber. And probably we should tag. I got trolls. There are apparently trolls in this camp. He doesn't even want to fight, he just wants to troll. I like this threat. You know what? I feel like this threat actually is not too bad. Yeah, look at this. Let's kill the troll priest first. Look at medium armor, right? Then this guy is also a healer. Oh yeah, they have shields. Defense, I mean. Just mighty guard, I guess. Now we take up one more time. And we wanna also build 2 Arcane Sanctums, I think. Question is like, will I have enough lumber for tier 4 tech after this? Heck do I know. I think you cancel for this for the same price as you... It's only 70 lumber. It's only 70 lumber and I can push some workers on lumber as well. If needed. Yeah, this camp without casters is very hard.
Job's done. Job's done. Upgrade complete.
But we can try. Maybe just 2 more workers like that.
Our forces are under attack.
Alright. Not too bad, not too bad. Now the question, is this enough to creep this camp? This camp is even harder.
Good day.
Tutoru, yo, Nephros. Thanks so much for the follow, much appreciated. No one lost a single unit, by the way. So I feel like execution-wise, I'm doing a very good job. Research complete. Yeah, so this is my custom strat as a Kalteras. I have no idea if it's actually good or not. I mean, it looks okay, right? Okay, he's there now. She lived. He's not pushing really, right? Which is strange. This one is already good at level 1. Maybe you should you're supposed to go for something else. I don't know. I'm kinda willing to fight him. Come on, build. Dude, am I beating one of the best Zandalar players? Just like that? I guess my strat actually works. That's pretty cool. Not enough. Too bad. Fuck. Alright, I should go back. Out of mana. Dude, is it bad? I feel like I got relaxed and that's it. My elites kind of fucking suck, like I don't feel like they do much, unfortunately. As much as I would want them to do, I don't think they do too much. Like, they exist. And they do something, but they don't.
Our forces are under attack.
And these guys, their mana regeneration sucks.
Our town is under siege.
I need them to heal, I need them to like dispel, and yeah, they don't do anything.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
I feel like, you know what I made? Which mistake did I make? I feel like I didn't make the Tide Sages. Yeah. I should have made Tide Sages.
More gold is required.
I should push. He wasted his spell, so.
More gold is required.
Does anyone know how long does it last? Oh my god, it lasts for so long. I think with elites I can also heal my front line. Cause like I know what else can I use it on. Like he has no problem with mana. Well, I do. He has 5 control points, I have 4, so this is, yeah, the breaking point, I guess. Fuck. He has very good, like, you know, putting his totems and retreating, totems retreating from all the way there to here. And it's very, very hard, I feel like, to push. I really need sages. If I had sages, they had frost bolts, I feel like I would hero him at least. So yeah. I can still win. Just need to... play very carefully. I bought so many mana potions, but she barely runs out of mana. I don't know, I feel like I need to push. But I know how it's going to end. No upgrades. Sit and stack up food. Okay.
Under attack.
I'm not using heals. I am not using heals. From my elite. I feel like that's the biggest mistake that I'm making right now. And somehow I reached the same exact position as I was in. Even though he had all his gold. That's pretty funny to me. My casters have no mana. That's the problem. Dude, so many status traps. It's 22 minutes already into the game. Such a dude, such a hard game, holy fuck. Yeah, he's indeed very, very good Zandalar player.
Our town is under siege.
I feel like I'm much weaker than him right now. But for some reason he's playing so passively. Yeah. I'm out of mana on my elites, so we're gonna go back to where we started again. Amazing, isn't it? Yep. Yep. I lost all my melee units, I lost... I don't have mana on elites, because I spammed heal, I guess, too much. Game. More gold is required. Maybe I can defend from here. I have no idea.
Our forces are under attack.
That's a good thing. These guys, mana regeneration fucking sucks. Same shit. Idea why is he retreating? He is way stronger than me right now. Just look at his size of the army. Like, he doesn't understand that. Hope he's not stream sniping. Because I have a feeling he might be and he's listening to that. Scourge is already dying. You're still fighting. that is hilarious to me. Oh my god. One fourth of the team versus 1/8 of the team. Yep. He really tries to make me walk into this shit. There you go. I knew there was a status trap somewhere. Oh. You guys didn't move? Dumbasses. I wish it would be like just mana regeneration scroll. If I had mana regeneration scroll, I would have won this like on the first push. I swear to god. Like this would be so, so much easier for me. Oh god, I regenerate mana so slowly. Okay, I feel like I need to use my workers in the fight. What do you guys think? I think it's time.
Our forces are under attack.
We should not push yet that fast. This game. It's such a back and forth. I think the best move was to start using workers in combat. yeah, it was genius. Absolutely genius. Stop casting on top of me. Fuck this game, dude. Like, I swear to God. Good job. Good job, dude. Good one. Yeah, level 12 Warsong comes in to ruin up my duel. Nice game, lol. Yeah. It was good. It was good until now. Now it became not good. Now it got ruined.